Hello people, Robin sending from Stockholm, and I'm gonna do this video because finally I got this to work. After a long time of looking and searching and fixing, this machine is still completely working now. This is a thing I found in the recycling room. Yes, gee, over like 8 to 9 months ago. The turntable, which is a Psycho Micro one from the early 80s or late 70s. I have to change, I have to fix that. The belt, I think it's getting loose on it, but I oiled it up and fixed it a little. So it should work. And I tested it works. Not as fast as the modern turntables, but I never knew. I don't know if that's, if the new ones are faster or not. I'm not sure. Anyway, here it is. There's the Tandberg FM stereo receiver TR220. And I checked it out. This is one. This came out 73. This machine here, I oiled it up a long time ago, but I think I need to re-oil it. I took it down from a shelf now because I haven't used it. So I haven't don't have the space for it to use it. Let's do it like that. Yeah, I also have to get a radio receiver or radio antenna connect to the back. I need to get an extension cord for it because it's like a it's an edge in the back that prevents that one to directly go into the back, which is a problem. But it's excellent radio reception here. This is a quality machine. I can see that because in this apartment area, we never get reception for radio here, barely. You can barely call out with cell phone here. Here, the knob for dials for channel changing here, and it feels really. It's so sensible. It was sensible, whatever. It's easy to shoot. You barely have to move it to change a channel. And here's the AFC. Mute, you can mute the system here. P4, P3, P4, P1. These are like direct channels for the Swedish Stockholm radio channels, I remember. FM, that's a radio basically. Phono, it's what the turntable is plugged into. Extra, I think that's roll tapes and stuff like that. And tape monitor. Yeah, it's basically a tape recorder, a tape player. Speakers, you can change. Speakers here. I only have the A speaker because it's four speaker outputs in the back. And using special old pronged, basically fork looking speaker connector. So you cannot connect regular speakers into this thing unless you have those connectors, and I don't have them, fortunately. I think I have one at least. I'm not sure though. I think I have it somewhere. And we have treble. I have treble to neutral. Bass, I have no bass because I don't want bass in this, even though it has a bass element in this thing. Balance. Well, I'm looking there. You can look in the back of this also. It's looking like a mess now, but there's a test speaker, Tandberg 1520 TL. And you can't probably see this, but this is on left. Have to change that, sorry. For best quality, go to left, like that. The volume is extremely loud volume when I have the radio operator, but the turntable is pretty low. Sorry. Sorry. I'm a little sick. Anyway, here's the output for headphones. It's called phones here. Let's turn this beast on. First, push in FM. Radio on. You hear that sound? It's because he's heating up the speaker. What the hell is that? Some Indian radio station I've never heard. Really easy to change. Let's go to Rock Classics if I can find it.
skrivit Hej clown med Jan Malmsjö blir min nominering. Ljuvlig låt, intressant budskap, för att inte tala om spänn.
See if I can find a radio station. That's not radio. Well, classic, but anyway. See there? That thing indicates that you are right in the right reception of the radio station. Yeah, but you see how good it lights up? The original light bulb from the 70s. I've checked inside of it and it's not even burned. Well, let's turn off radio and put on turn on the phone because you can crackle. Phono in. Now I can actually raise the volume a little because this is getting low. Here we go. The turntable. For this album, weirdly enough, you have to put it on. Let me think. 45 actually, because these albums are really slow for some reason. These albums of the artists I'm gonna play now. Push that. It goes on. And here's the idea for you if you're using vinyl. Get one of these graphite carbon fiber brushes. Brush the vinyl with it like this to get all the static off and all the dust and grime. Now, let's see here. Pull down the arm. Oh shit, sorry. Ta din gitarr, din vän, och kom hem till oss. Häng med på party, släng dig och kom loss. Häng med på party, kom på party. You're probably here. If you haven't listened to regular vinyl, this turntable is pretty slow. I think it's the age of it, and I'm not sure if the album, if the old turntables were slower or nothing. But anyway, the funny thing is, this actually sounds better than my modern turntable. That's the bass. Yeah, there you hear me. Yep, now I gotta turn it off. There we go. That's the Tandberg for you. It works excellent in my opinion. I'm sorry if my throat is weird now after a cough, but yeah. I'm gonna take that off anyway. Well, it's a cool thing, I think. Really cool thing in my opinion, and I gotta put it in my new apartment in the future. If I get a decent size apartment, I'm gonna put this up, completing with my other one. Oh, here's the antenna, by the way. I can do like that. That machine is excellent. That machine is excellent too. The speaker is amazing. It was hard to fix because of this. Fabric was really hard to get off because it's like I have a frame of weird wood, like plywood, but more fragile, like plywood. I don't know the name of it, though. Masonite, no, that's not it. Anyway, that's just something I want to show you. So, see you later, guys.